Welcome to another video. In today's video, I will tell you about the dual WhatsApp and Motorola Edge 40 Neo. So if in Motorola Edge 40 Neo, if you have one WhatsApp but you want to download another one, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Now for further detail, let's watch the video and see how to do it.